After a deadly epidemic of apocalyptic proportions, the last few survivors leave a ruined Earth in search of a new home. Humanity's last hope for survival is Mars, a cold and inhospitable world still raging against the effects of terraforming. During the planet's most unforgiving storm, called the Red Solstice, Elysium Corporation CEO John Erebus sends a distress call from Tharsis Colony. Then the colony goes dark. He informs of unprovoked and violent insurgent attacks throughout the colony and demands his immediate extraction. Teams Nightfighter and Blacklight are sent from Arcadia Colony to investigate.
HQ.
Go ahead, HQ.
It seems the wind has blown the other Marines off their trajectories. Your launch group will land closest to the LZ. Continue with the mission objectives, but try to link up with the others as soon as you can. HQ clear.
Roger that. Hunt clear.
Let's move. sergeants and strolls wiped each other out. Watch your step. Something is beneath. This is a transport sector. There's a backup generator nearby. We can use this grenade launcher to clear the path ahead. Everything's blocked or unpowered.
Move it, Marine.
We need to restore the backup generator in the north to proceed. Log update. This is the first part of a journal. The other two parts must be near.
Let's move.
At least we made some progress. Bet those monsters are coming our way. Log update. Second part of journal uploaded. Thank you. blasted convoy is where John Erebus was ambushed. It's also ground zero of a virus outbreak. No sign of Erebus, still. Approaching. Time to waste a few.
Thank you.
Sarah. This bunker must have a sector black box or something. Log update. Accessing administration console now. Okay, we have Sarah's location. Let's find that gadget and turn it on.
Y'all guys want to see more of this, let me know.